Hello everybody and welcome to a new series that I don't quite have a name for yet. It is truly a remarkable series. This is the City of Flotatia. And as you can see, I have this map, but everything looks all glitched out. It is not glitched out. I have a special world generator on that creates this map called Sky Grid, where all of the blocks are spaced out and you have to jump from block to block. So I spent all my time creating this city. I added quests everywhere. I have ender chests scattered about. And this place is filled with missions. So I have these main missions, which I have to finish all of them before the series ends. And I also, own a pet for 5 episodes. So the series has to be at least 5 episodes. I redid my skin. It may already be like this. I don't know. But I've done a ton of work on this series, and I'm going to turn off the mini-map, because it kind of bothers me. So there's missions all over, with a ton of NPCs, and I have this wonderful store. It's called Irwin's Goods Emporium, I think? Irwin's Supply Emporium. So there's a currency system here. So, 5 gold nuggets equals 1 diamond nugget, and 2 diamond nuggets equals an emerald, and then 10 emerald nuggets equals an obsidian. So if you do the math, that's basically if you break everything down by the gold nugget, that's 5, this is 10, and then 1,000 equals an obsidian. So this is what I have set up. If there's background noise, I'm sorry, but this isn't really a roleplay series. It's more freeform. And then I can buy more floors and stuff from the shop. But right now, I want a pet. And it has to be something cute, and it's pretty clear who I'm gonna get. I'm gonna get this bunny. I really like the black and white bunny. So now I need to get... Oh, this is really expensive. I forgot what I made the prices. I can wear the bunny on my head? I honestly didn't know this was a thing. I am so happy. Okay. Sorry, pregnant woman. Get out of the way. So I can do one mission side mission per episode, and I can do as many of the main objectives as I want. So, I have bought a pet, which is good, and objectives include unlock all the floors of that store, which is going to take forever because that cost a fortune, go to the nether in the end, own a pet for 5 episodes, have a farm, join a group, get diamonds, kill the wither boss, make a golem, obtain obsidian nugget, which is equivalent to 1,000 gold nuggets, and I'm only allowed to craft gold nuggets, so I'm just throwing that out there. Make a 2-story house and craft a cloud pet. With this orb, I can spawn in a 2-story house, but I will not necessarily do that. So this is Melanie. Whenever you click on an NPC, it glitches out the world and it shows through everything. So she says, all I want is a melon child. Can you help me? So I have to put 20 seeds into this deposit. And Melanie will actually kill me if I steal a lucky block from her. So I'm gonna leave her alone. There's other missions I can do. I'm gonna allow people to sort of choose between some missions if they care, or else I'll choose. I'll put a poll in the top right hand corner of the screen, and people can vote there. Oh, I forgot. I have a doggy! Oh wow, he's injured. Oh, poor thing. Oh crud, what can I do to get you food? Because animals don't really spawn. I am so sorry. I can't really help you, and I need a stick. I'm not allowed to break anything in the city, so... You're just gonna have to suck it up, doggy. I'm so sorry. I'll name you too. Okay, so then I can do this mission, side mission. It's called Wooly. My son is in trouble. He has become increasingly violent. And I want you to safely return him. Please give him back. You can take the key It may give you access to any sort of money he has. Take it as payment. So, ignore that one because there was supposed to be a key from Felicia and that didn't happen. So, I'm going to start off by doing a quest for someone. Oh, I'm going to show you, those were pretty easy quests. I'm not going to spoil them, but Felicia's quest is harder than, who else did I show? Amy, her quest is to get 64 glowstone dust. Felicia's quest is way harder. Then I can kill him, and he will give me something. Let me just show you in a second. Okay. I have to successfully slay him to try to get gold nuggets. Oh, crud. It's really hard because my vision blurred out. Crud, he does a ton of damage. Come on, doggy. Come on. Attack him. You suck, you stupid dog. Darn it, I can't even get a hit on him. So I'm gonna die if I continue to fight him. He's above my skill level. But I'm gonna do a mission that will really help set me off. It's actually one of the last missions I set up for this world, but first I want to show off this one, because this mission is by far gonna be one of the hardest. So the mission for this one is kill or be killed. My entire let me click on him. I am the last gold golem. My people were slain by poachers to cut them up and sell their parts. I was able to survive because I fought for my life, but now I need your help. His mission is kill or be killed. My entire family was massacred by a poacher named Valerie. She's a demonic woman who mercilessly slayed them all and chopped them up for gold. If you kill her, I will be your humble servant. Just remember, she could be someone hiding within plain sight. Now, this mission's going to be really hard because I don't think that I'm going to even give myself the ability to unlock it until level 5. Well, episode 5, so I'm going to leave it. His name is Concierto, by the way. Okay, so I'm going to go inside the Flotation. Oh, the city's called Flotation. So I'm going to go inside the apartment, and this is Yessie. I can buy a room from her, but that's the penthouse, and then these are just normal room keys. I really need one of these, but I really want that penthouse, and it costs 10 gold. So I am going to try to get around and show off the town, and then I'm going to try to start my mission. So I'm trying to keep this time sort of close, so this episode is going to be somewhere around 20 minutes. I'm not very good at timing, so I may go over, I may go under, I might just have to speed something up, but I know which mission I want to do. So that guy up there is part of a mission, so I'm going to not touch him because he's extremely powerful. And then there's a mission over here. This mission is closed because I have not got the ability to unlock it. Oh, bitch. Oh. I said switch. Oh, creeper must have exploded here. So these golems go around and they kill. So they go around and they slay things for me, but yeah, that's a problem. Okay, so I can go over here. These are two different stores. So they're competing stores. This is Sandra. I can buy a ton of bakery goods from her. She has two missions. The sabotage mission, which is get the moss and bucket. Get the moss and bucket from the chest in the ceiling, then replace the water in the sink of the opposing restaurant with moss. If you do, then you can use the lever to get a random prize. And then there's end the misery mission. If you can, please put down my dog around back. She's coughing up blood and is suffering. I wasn't able to do it myself, so if you do it, you can get a mystery prize from pulling the lever. So it's talking about that lever. Then here's Verona. She sells really disgusting food. And for her mission, if you get 32 glasses, she'll give you her old rusty gun. So these are not the missions I was going to do. The mission I was going to do is around the side. It is a little bit, like, cheaty that I know where all of the missions are, but here's a mission that I was going to do. It's called Christmist. I hate Christmas and all of those stupid presents under the tree in town. Please destroy them and you can keep whatever is in them. Just make sure no one sees you. This is crampy. Do you hate the idea of gift giving? He has this dirty little area around back, and he really does not like the idea of Christmas. Now, I don't know if this video is going out before or after Christmas, so I'm just gonna say that Krampus is a pretty bad dude. All of the movie industry and people say that Krampus is like the alternative to Santa. He just hates Christmas and he wants to destroy it at all costs. Which is true. So that's why his name's Crampy. Oh, are you okay? Okay, I need a stick to click on him with. So here's the Christmas tree right here. Wow, why are they all up there? Destiny, Chastity, wow, they all have weird names. Okay, so here is the Christmas tree. He told me not to get seen by anyone. She has her eyes closed. That stupid magma slime's looking at me. Oh, yes! I didn't know that was in there. I honestly didn't set up these presents, so I don't know what's in here. But I heard they were good. A crook! Yes! So there's a lot of stuff from Sky Factory in here, obviously, because I mean, I may not be starting with one tree like in Sky Factory, but I still have it pretty rough. Got a strawberry cake. Good thing everyone's asleep. Dog treats! Oh, you're so lucky. Okay. What did I get? Oh, there's nothing in that one. An ocelot pet! Night vision! That's really nice. Okay. Cow leather armor. Ew, don't wear cow leather armor. It's nasty. Okay. Oh, yes! Yes! Shotgun! So that, yeah, there's the Fallout mod. Grappling gun. I didn't set up these presents, and I don't know all the mods that are on here because I had some help from other people. Oh, I think I've heard of this mod. Hold right click to build. Oh yeah, so I think I need slabs to use this, and you aim it somewhere, and it will build a bridge to wherever you're looking. Orange tulips. Oh, snover. Okay, I got some redstone. Wine! Yes! Does this replenish saturation? It does, but now I'm a little bit tipsy. Dory! Oh, ew, oh gosh. I hate nausea in Minecraft. It actually makes you nauseous. I'm just gonna look at this. Ew. Oh, I'm sick. I'm so sick. Okay, there we go. I'm gonna put some of this stuff away in the ender chest so I don't lose it. But I technically did my first mission, so I can't really do anything. I'm gonna hold onto this captain's cutlass. I'm gonna put this cake away because I really won't need it. That's one of my first classes that I can use for another mission. Okay, I'm gonna put my rabbit away in here. So normally I would not get rid of a rabbit no matter what, but I'm super scared. Okay, I'll hold this stuff. I'll put that away. So this is what I have on me. I can set up a house, but I need to somehow get over there. So to do that, I'm sort of gonna break my rule just a little bit. Well, is it... slim. Only those worthy can meet him. Oh, I can't hit him. He has a chest. Ow! Did he hit me? Slim, that's not nice. Ow! You know what, Slim? I'm gonna borrow all of these cold nuggets. Oh, no wonder why he shot me. He has arrows. Okay. Well, I have Captain's Cutlass, so I can cut him down if I have to. Okay. So I can use the trampoline around here. I'm not really counting this as an area. That's part of the city. Oh, I can't make it over the wall. How am I gonna make it over this? Okay, so I am back. I do not know why I was killed by magic, but I can say it scared me to death, and I'm gonna find a way to get back there to where all the trees are. So, scares away creepers, catches fish in near water. I swore that this trampoline could be used to get over here. There we go. Oh, crud. Yes, okay. So there's a little bit of a graveyard back here. Okay, apparently I forgot what a crook was, but I'm gonna break down some of these trees. Let's start with this one. I'm gonna turn this into a tree farm, because I need trees. I think I lost my dog. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Underneath this is hollow. Of course it is. Okay, let me build up. Okay, so that was a waste of two logs. So let me try to keep mining, and hopefully I'll be fine. I honestly cannot believe, like, my luck in this series. It is so bad. I just started, too. So obviously I knew that mission would help me out a lot, but, like, that was not luck. That was purely because I knew that would help me. I don't know why I was killed by magic. It was probably one of the golems. Maybe there was like a monster near me that it was shooting at. But I'm pretty sure I didn't piss them off yet. So I'm not entirely sure why I was shot at. But I'm hoping it doesn't happen again. Obviously this texture pack I'm using does not work. Oh. That's weird. It works on crafting table, but it doesn't work normally. Okay. So now I can use this. I got back my items and stuff, so I should be fine, but now I don't have a way to get back. So, we're gonna do this, and no one's gonna complain, because I made the rules, so I'm gonna break them as much as I please. That sounded suck up, but honestly, I'm gonna kill him. I need his gold. I'm gonna get back my shotgun, and then I'm gonna come back and kill that stupid pig. It's already been decided. Like, there's no anything else going on. I'm killing it. I need its flesh. Because I really wanted to show off this feature that I added into the series with this. Honey, no. We're gonna cut you up. Ah. Did I honestly get nothing for that? Yes, I got a special drop. Okay, so it dropped 3 gold ingots. So with this one, it has a it has 8 different chances to drop gold ingots, but they're all super duper low. I think they're all around 5%. So getting 3 gold ingots right there was super duper lucky. So now I'm gonna put that gun back in my ender chest. This episode's already going on pretty long. Yeah, I think I'm getting close to ending this episode. But I haven't even stepped out, on the sky grid part of the server yet. Oh, crud, I need string. Fudge. Maybe I can buy spiders in here. I really wanted this series to not be stressful, but that is not going to happen because I'm already stressed. I need a spider. Scoot out of the way, scoot out of the way. I want a spider. And of course, none of these work. Okay, let me bring up my stupid side guide. Type in string. Wool. Crud. Let me find some spare wool laying around. Okay, I'm gonna take the stupid flag in the White House. Honestly, I can hear noises in the background, but we're gonna put these in. Okay, we're gonna put that one back. We're gonna do this. I got 4. Then I can open up my inventory. I can close this out. I'm just gonna mine across here because I honestly really want to get to the sky grid part so I can at least start the series. There we go. So now I have this grappling gun and I can go from the side and I can hopefully... Okay, that doesn't connect to anything. Does this one line up? No, it does not. Okay, so obviously I'm having a little bit of problems. This block right here lines up with that one right there. So I'm gonna go to the edge of this. I'm gonna shoot right there. Yes! This is so good. Okay, now I have this nice bridge across. And I can do... I can put these right here, then I can click this right here. Brings me to this side little warp. It's like, hey, this is Minecraft Comes Alive. Are you male or female? Male. Which do you prefer? Females. What's your name? Pandazambi. I live in a village. I live alone. I have a family. Yes. There we go. So this should give me a house. So this is allegedly my wife. Oh no, Cammy. You will be missed. Poor thing. Die, Phil. Okay, so now I don't have a family and I have a bridge. This series is harder than I thought. How do you get to the outside from this side? Okay, where is the bridge point? Okay, well this is not gonna work for me. I need there to be a bridge. I'm perfectly fine with walking around for today, but we really need this bridge to connect. Okay. We're gonna do this. So I've done some fortifications on my house. I've added these doors. I have a bedroom that doesn't actually have a bed in it. I have a storage room slash work room, which has my stuff in it. For some reason, I got another doggy charm, but I have sticks now. So I can look up doggy treats for next episode, and I can see, I think it was training bone. Yeah, there we go. That takes a lot of materials to make. Okay, so my last dog definitely died for sure, since it gave me another one of these doggy talents dogs. But look, I can train him, and then I can change his texture. You can have a rainbow collar. Okay, so my favorite color is light blue, so you're gonna do that. So I gave him the ability to heal, so now if I take him to town, people will be likely to give him gifts and stuff, but for today, that's all I can do. I hope you enjoyed this episode of whatever I'm calling this series. I'm not quite sure yet. I promise that I will step it up and it will get more entertaining as I try to venture out and find materials. Right behind my head, there is iron, diamond, and gold in a row, which honestly is really rare, and with this series, I'm gonna have to get really good at parkour because I'm gonna be jumping from block to block. I'm gonna try to limit my time I spend in the city, and look above my head, there's literally a spider spawner right there. So there's a ton of magic mods and stuff on this series, and I can explore those deeply in future episodes, but thank you for watching this one. I hope you come back next time. Bye!